Hi guys, and welcome back to Who's That Guy? I'm Leo to answer your question, and today we are continuing with Darksiders.
This has been the journey.
Oh, God. Did I just skip over the...
A mighty battle. An old friend returns. The way to the well is yet closed, you rider. But there are keys for every door.
Right. If I'm right, last time we left off after just beating the big Cthulhu looking monster thing magic, and we are now in the realm of heaven, I believe. I don't know. It's entirely possible.
I cannot.
He cannot. Can I at least shoot him?
I can't use that yet.
Fine. See how it is. Oh, I'm guessing I'll just jump into the... And I want to take the conclusion and say, like, no, that's not the portal you're supposed to jump into. No. Luckily it was. And we were all lucky for it. Oh, yay. Heaven. On Earth.
There are more than corpses about.
I was thinking totally that I guess I need to be left of humanity. Rather fun. Dealing with the game? Oh, that seems logical. Is she dead? No.
Oh, damn it.
There's a guy there. Don't go for the elbow drop.
Elbow drop!
All of the zombies, whatever they are. The primary zombie, let's face it.
Hell guard, to me!
Okay. I guess those all now. let's just pretend it didn't happen, okay?
It didn't happen.
This is me, but I need a little protection. Is that one? No. Okay, I think that's roughly what we are. The second one, no, I'm guessing. There's weapons on this. I don't know where we want. Got that, okay.
Focus your fire!
Thank you. Okay. You know, like a hard fight to kill them and get on the head. That's good, not for. Okay, I think there's a mod in here. Mod.
I should kill you, but you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the
weapon? A weapon of immense at Hestus now.
I'm just supposed to put the dialogue in. I just thought that.
I will not. But
fools are
so that.
Did you pray to perform my grand blast? To have a to fire schedule. Okay.
Thanks for the warning.
How do you fare, Death?
I'm so glad I need to carry out of everything. I'm confused. I don't even know if I need this or not need this. I'm gonna take it with me just in case. I can't stop me from doing like literally anything else. I thought that I'm doing too much damage to me people to do shit. This thing? I mean, it just seems so pointless to have, doesn't it? Just not doing anything for me. It stops me from literally doing anything. Where's this dishes? Yeah, so it's not that way we're supposed to be going, even though that's the way the party was showing me to go. And we're like, over this way! Fuck it. You all seen it? He's seen it. Anyway, you guys can deal with that. ship and resorted to this. To me, it's just pretty much like any other sure game. Nope. Okay. Do 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 do. I'm going to see what I do. Not telling me. Gotta be a lonely if me traffic on the side, isn't it? There's something too obvious, isn't it? There's not one of these things right there, so I could have ditched this. Actually giving me the to follow. Right, that's what it's like. They just caught angels. That made things easier. Okay, so I'm guessing you need to find one of these guns in a dimension, I think so, or dead. But these are the angel weapons stuff. Okay, let's do it that way, so let's go check around there. You never know, it could be around the corners. Around the corners, you must play. I don't know why I said that. I seem right to say. Put down that gun. That's been squeezing. I don't know what that's doing for me, or if that's what I'm supposed to be doing.
I don't know.
I should assume it's a side quest thing. And like it stops them from coming through. By the sound of things, that is not for that, and that this through that comes through. Let's see how far back it's put me. Let's see. Are we good? Is that it? So we gotta get round with that weapon now. I'm gonna have to jump down there, aren't I? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I need to go check if there's anything down there. Wait, that's it. Or the angel. That, but you know, can't be too careful. Once part of the rod of earth and an enemy holds true power. Be back to here.
I found a piece of the rod.
Beware. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face at all.
And the remaining rod pieces, do they lie past the barricade?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides.
And then that way, once we find all three pieces, she'll attack us. I mean, it can all be easy as well, I think. But no, it's hard now! Mwahaha! And we'll have to pick her, and she'll be like, pew 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 pew! It just won't be fun. Thing. Sure you don't want it. Fire explosive range. explosive weapons. Creature perfect. Saved me so much time and effort, and then I can just fucking shoot things that way and make it explode. It's done. Right, I bet there's something for him, never just an idea or something like that, like, oh, you've never used one of the guns. Get through this station without touching a gun. Okay, saving. Okay, saving. This is where shit's gonna get real, isn't it? Oh, nice! I just kinda thought that that would work in, like, a gun to shoot those things, but... Damn it. Okay. I got it. I think I know what I'm doing. At him. Good, I'm keeping it. It's 99. Have you done? Where the hell is she going to? Yes, auto save. That's what we want. What we like. You see, she pretty much went to exactly where I came in this place. Ooh, two more. I'm not gonna spawn because I have the staff top thing magic. Can only assume, can only hope. I've pretty much just ran and power circle the thing I already done so far. Which is just awesome. What I don't like, what I don't love about having to go over the entire bloody thing I've just done. Just because the thing refuses to show me where I'm supposed to bloody go. Yay me, this is quite a giant circle of awesomeness. You see, that's her, like, literally over there. It made her run the entire thing. Because it fucking hates.
You have found the second piece. I can feel its power within you. Narad wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. The final peace lies beyond this barrier, in an area heavily fortified by the Shadow.
Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Lord of Arafel. The warriors may pay the price.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave. And yet we must fight on against the darkness, to uphold the light. If your actions hasten our end, so be it.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his last breath. Your ill of the Helga.
Good luck, Ryder. The final piece is within your grasp.
this is gonna take a little second. I made. another one. Do
Be careful what you wish for, Archon.
If you want to reach the Citadel, sweet. Can I land there? Can I land? Where's the save taking me? I should be taking me somewhere. We can't just port here like we did everything else. No, we had to raid a random group. Anywho guys, I am going to end that here. Thanks for watching, like, share and subscribe and all that jazz. Do 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 do.